But then lots of people look up to you as well, so what advice would you give kids about this issue?
I think if you're worried about the way you look, my advice would be to learn to become comfortable within your own body and just being who you are, because we are all different, we're all meant to be different, and the way we look makes us who we are.
Has it made you think differently about